glorious things of thee are spoken.
Supply thy sons and daughters.